ass cold in here.
Tell me about it. Do you remember winters being like this? You know, when you were a kid?
Nah, every year it's a little colder. Me, I blame freaks like Freeze. I heard he likes it cold. Figure he's the one cooling the planet. No way me driving a few blocks did it.
Yeah, probably froze up his old lady. But does she look good to you?
In this place, they all do.
I know what you guys are thinking.
Batman, who's here?
Is Life and Sugar Enterprises everything it's rumored to be? Sadly,
where do you want hit first, Bat?
But look on the bright side.
It's Batman.
At least you know what you're getting yourself into, and I can promise you this. You'll never leave.
Hello, Batman. Do you recognize my voice?
Victor Zsasz.
In the flesh. I'm so happy you remember me. I'll never...
augmented reality.
Speak.
Oh, Batman, you sound impatient. That is good. That is very good. You'll need that to solve my little game. You may have heard that I have been providing salvation to the mindless drones lucky enough to answer my calls.
Hardly salvation. You've been killing them.
That's a question of perspective. For example, from where I'm standing, I can see three little piggies just waiting for me to cure them of life. From their perspective, I'd imagine they see things differently.
If you hurt them, Zaz, I will hunt you down.
I bet you will. But first, a little game. Right now, somewhere in Arkham City, there's a phone ringing. I know it's a big place, but you need to find it. Take too long, and I kill these piggies. And don't try anything clever. I had a friend help me bounce the signal through every relay from here to Bloodhaven. You'll never find me. Now hang up that phone and start running. Ring, 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 ring. Tell you about my first kill, Batman? No? As I am sure you are aware, my parents were dead and I was rich. So rich I could have anything I wanted, but of course, all I wanted was them back. I now know that that was impossible, of course, that their death served a higher purpose. But back then, I had yet to experience the joy of cold steel cutting through warm flesh. I had no idea how I could save these people from the relentless misery of their existence.
You should have stayed that way.
Really? Then I'll stop now. Find another telephone, Batman. Goodbye.
Look out! It's Batman!
Batman's here! There's some kind of fight going on over there!
Except for a murderous attitude and stunning good look, you'll be loyal, and obedient.
Okay.
If you're with me, I can promise you that I will be back all the way.
We do.
Sometimes that day, however, we should have a bomb-proof bunker behind you, but don't worry, I'll always make sure that you're there to protect me.
Yeah, but sometimes Joker just lets anyone join. Keeps things interesting.
Interesting? Sounds dangerous.
You're just lucky you joined on a good day.
I guess I am.
You're gonna die tonight.
Arkham City is gonna be the last thing you see.
Perform a full cavity search, but don't worry, he nearly always manages not to tear out anything too vigorous. You may even enjoy it. I know I did.
Kill him! Too scared to fight us? Not surprised. Chicken! You too scared to come down and fight me?
I knew you were too chicken to come down here and fight me!
Get down here and fight, Bat! This ain't over! No way!
Don't know where you've gone, Ben, but this ain't over.
I know what you guys are thinking. Is it all true? Is life at Choker Enterprises everything it's rumored to be? Sadly, it is. All of it. But look on the bright side. At least you know what you're getting yourself into, and I can promise you this. You'll never leave. I don't take the best. In fact, looking at some of these bozos, I'm not even sure I take the worst. Most of them definitely missed all the branches of the brain tree when they fell out of the sky. But you know what? I don't care.
What the hell is that?
Listen up, dumbass. And listen carefully.
Alfred, I need to find a route into the Sionis steel mill.
Have you tried the front door, sir?
Why didn't I think of that?
It was obviously too easy. Let's see, if all the other access routes are locked down, the only way in would be... No, it's suicide.
The main chimney.
That's where you come in, then. Moron. You need to protect the steel mill. Protect it with your life. Because if you...
Steel mill, I should look upwards. There are no safe routes in on the ground.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
hell did he go? We were in charge. Where's he gone? Someone tell me where he is!
Steam from the furnace will boil me alive. I need to cool down the coal somehow.
Yeah, Joker wants you to think he's sick. Then wham! Gotcha!
I don't know, man. He looks pretty sick.
You mean worse than usual?
Shut up, man. Someone will hear you.
Who cares? By the sound of things, he won't be around much longer. When that happens, I'm off to join up with Two-Face.
Why would you do that? He's crazier than Joker. At least with the Joker, you know he's got a plan. Two-Face just flipped that damn ride.
I promised you some entertainment, right, boys?
I did my best.
Well, you should have tried harder. That useless quack has failed, Mr. J. And you know what that means. Gonna pay for screwing over Mr. J. I need him back here like yesterday!
Who was Holly talking about?
Sounds like she's declared war on Freeze.
Yeah, she found it pissed. How's he connected to Joker and all this mess?
How should I know? She's always freaking out these days.
Joker really must be sick after all. I guess. I always figured he'd last forever, know what I mean?
Maybe it's got something to do with all that crap back at Arkham Island. You saw what happened, right?
Only what we've done to PB. He was like some kind of freaking monster. He was huge.
I thought he was gonna start ripping choppers out of the air.
And next time we see him, he's all normal looking.
Yeah, normal. Like he ever looks normal.
Okay. He looked like the Joker.
Yeah. It was weird.
The steam is blocking the exit. If I follow the pipe back, I may find a way to shut it down.
He's just screwing with the fat.
Just shoot anyone who comes through that door without an 8-foot snowman, right?
It's Batman! This'll be easy, Bat Freak.
Alfred, Joker's holed up in the manager's office in the steel mill.
I'm sure you'll find a way, sir.
Of course I will. Some of his goons dragged a doctor away. I'm going to find her first, then deal with Joker. They've got that doorway covered. I need to find a different way to get past Joker's men. I thought the whole point of the
apocalypse here was that Batman was out there. You know, you've got scared to be Batman. No! What? I'm busy!
Well, broke three of my ribs back at the asylum. My arm 6 months ago.
Better make sure he don't come too close then.
Easier said than done, man. Never seen him in action.
And when I do, I want to be not the best. Harlow's dead. I'll kiss you in Harlow.
Are you insane? Holly? Have you forgotten about a boyfriend?
The way I hear it, the whole world will be forgotten about her boyfriend soon enough. Then I get a ride on the Harlow.
Or a bullet in the face. Seriously, don't get too cocky. Batman's dangerous. Holly.
So, how many times have you really seen the Bat?
I told you, too many.
And how many times did you pee your pants?
Funny.
Look, I'm sorry, man. I just can't believe you're so scared of a man dressed up like every night is Halloween. He's probably the...
What? What's wrong with you? Are you trying to kill a freaking elephant?
It's Batman. He's here. He's gonna get us, man.
Nah, you hit it. You must have.
Go and look. I'll cover you.
Screw you, man. You go. I'll cover you.
I'm the one who hit him. You go.
Okay, look. How about we both just stay here? Cover it together.
Yeah, okay. Good idea.
Listen, if anyone asks about Mr. J, tell him he's fine. No, don't tell him anything. Well, tell him that you're not gonna talk about it. And then shoot him in the face, okay?
Hear the noise that last doctor was making?
I like it when they scream like that.
Me too. She was one of the loud ones, though. A real screamer.
When Jay's back, he'll trade you in for a new model. Who's stupid enough to mess with me?
Ah! Who's screaming?
What?
Here. Don't let him get in.
You take the door.
Help me!
I'll cover this way!
Get over here, there's someone up there!
I hear any more thing yapping and I'll blow your face off. Understand?
What happened to you? How come you're up there?
This
isn't gonna work, you know!
We'll find you and kill you!
Help me!
Stay up, Bat, or the lady dies!
You don't wanna let little old me down, do you, boy?
Got quiet out there. Stay here. I'll go check it out. I can do this all night, bitch. We can stop anytime you like, Doc. Just tell us how to fix Jay.
He's making you look stupid!
Whoa!
Please get me out of this thing. How do you think poor Miss...
Can you stand?
Give me a second. What's wrong with these people? That crazy woman thinks I can fix the Joker.
What's wrong with him?
There's something in his blood. Some kind of toxin. It's killing him. He blames something called Titan.
Titan?
Yeah. Do you know what he's talking about? He kept going on about his last laugh.
Doc. Isn't that information supposed to be confidential?
What's happening? How does she know what we're saying?
Get that door sealed up nice and tight, boys. We don't want that fireman escaping, Tilly.
At least they won't be getting in. We're safe, right?
Wait here, Doctor.
the hell are you doing?
I need to get out of here. Someone needs to stop Joker. Stay here. You'll be safe.
You sure?
If you hear anyone coming, hide. I'll be back.
I should head back to the loading bay. It's the only route to Joker. Slowed me down. I need to get back after Joker.
Seal the door shut!
I need to find a different route. Back to the loading bay. It's the only route to Joker. Quinn slowed me down. I need to get back after Joker. I should head back to the loading bay. It's the only route to... Joker. Quinn slowed me down. I need to get back after Joker. Should head back to the loading bay. It's the only route to Joker. Slowed me down. I need to get back after Joker.
If you don't stop pressing that button, I'll tell my Joker. He will be so
I should head back to the loading bay. It's the only route to Joker. Slowed me down. I need to get back after Joker. I should head back to the loading bay. It's the only route to Joker. Quinn slowed me down. To get back after Joker. I should head back to the loading bay. It's the only route to Joker. Quinn slowed me down. I need to get back after Joker. I should head back to the loading bay. It's the only route to Joker. Slowed me down. I need to get back after Joker. I should head back to the loading bay. It's the only route to Joker. Slowed me down. I need to get back after Joker.
It's not a plan. It's a suicide note.
I'm not scared of him. The door's welded shut, and he's just some freak in a costume.
Okay, then you stand in front.
Why, you chicken?
Protocol 10 will commence in 9 hours.
Is Barb?
No. He's been gone 2 days. I'm worried. You know what he's been like since?
I'll find him.
I hope you're right.
Harley Quinn's preparing for some kind of siege. What's she planning?
Find Batman and get the hell out of there, okay?
Don't worry, Barb. It's me, remember?
You sound just like him.
You left me to die. 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 You left...
Who the hell is this loser?
It's Robin! Kill him!